He was despised and forsaken of men. He was pierced through for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. He was oppressed, and he was afflicted, yet he did not open his mouth. His grave was assigned with wicked men, yet he was with a rich man in his death. He was numbered with the transgressors, yet he himself bore the sin of many. This is part of Isaiah 53, describing Jesus in detail, written 600 years before Jesus was born. To learn more, go to aj83.com/Isaiah 53.